We'll take it down now with our favorite female over here to our left, Miss Olivia.